Oh, I'm sorry, she's not going to play with you.
No, she said she's having fun.
Yes. Hey, monkey kid. Yeah, oh, you want to still play with that?
Just need to check what's going on outside, right? So here's our lions we found this morning. It's Kiri and Lucy sitting in Xerxes. This morning.
The road makes her very sleepy. So we're back on the road again, day two, traveling with Lucy. And we've stopped just outside Kimberley for her to have her morning pips and a little something to eat. Her dad's reversed us into her driveway or some place so that she can have breakfast. Kelly's got pips.
No. Here we go, by the sticks. Got pips first.
There you go. Well, you can have your noms or whatever.
Oops, sorry for your face.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah, little Lucy has had her mid-morning breakfast. Just off on the side of the road for a little wee. Now she's exploring grass. Of mom. And what do you say, Lucy?
So this is Kerry busy arranging our accommodation for tonight. We were supposed to stay at Riemfassmark, but because of our adorable little Miss Lucy coming into our lives earlier, Riemfassmark is not pet friendly. So we're keeping that for another adventure. Now, on the road, Kerry is busy multitasking with GPSs and two cell phones, finding us accommodation. But yeah, she's got it right. We're staying at
O'School Guest House in Keimoes, who are happy to take a little fluff.
Yeah, they're pet friendly and they are giving us lasagne for dinner tonight. Yeah. How fantastic is that?
Little Miss Lucy, still.
You're such a good little girl. Peep, peep, peep. Yeah. We've just put on our harness. Yeah, we're gonna get some noms and hopefully have a pips. We're here outside Groblershoop at a place on the road to Kuchas. Huh? Kuchas. You can see what it is about. Huh? See what Kuchas is about? Then we'll fill your tum. Alright. Please. too, see? See? Oh, did I give you a fright? Can you get the monkey?
Miss Lucia just rudely woken up by me. Terrible.
We're at our accommodation for tonight called O School. That's beautiful. Vineyards there, roses. It's lovely. It's in Keimoes.
It's the welcome sign. It's Otis
School. It's Otis School.
So we've just arrived here at post-school, checked into our room, and little Miss Lucy is so excited. Hey there. She is so happy with this room. She says it's a real winner. Hey, Miss Lucy.
Yeah. We've set up good. The food, the water, floor pad, even a towel there because the floor is tiled and it's a bit cold. She's got floor pads here and some toys. But her greatest game is playing under the bed. Well, under this bed to under that bed.
And also under the bed.
Yeah. She's so fast, I can't even catch her anything.
What?
Happy as anything. Such a fresh little girl.
Okay, let me get a pen and paper. Wait, that's not right. Have you guys got your...